Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your AHS Morning News.
Hello, I'm Gabby.
And I'm Eli, and we are here to provide you with the news for today, Monday, September 24th.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way.
National Honor Society presentations will be and an informational meeting will be held on Wednesday morning, October 3rd at 7:45 in the morning, room 414 for all National Honor Society members and those who received invitations. If you cannot attend, please see Ms. Pruden or Ms. Mann for information.
Today we are on regular schedule. First period will end at 9:10.
Any current NHS member wanting to volunteer for hours this Thursday afternoon, stop by to see either Ms. Pruden in room 703 or Ms. Mann in room 414 for more information.
Hey students, do you have an Instagram account? If so, follow the yearbook staff at Apollo Yearbook, no spaces or capital letters. Be sure to DM us your Sadie's pictures as well as pictures from any events this year. We will try to use as many of your pictures as we can in the 2018-2019 yearbook.
Good morning, everyone. Here at Apollo, we are an Eagle family, so we need to make sure that we have each other's backs. Today, Mr. Deitch is going to speak to us about how we should treat our fellow staff and students.
Good morning, Apollo. Mr. Deitch coming to you live from my office. Well, I guess it's not live, obviously. One of the things that I like about Apollo is we are a school that looks out for one another. I've worked at three schools in my life, and they've all been great schools. But one thing Apollo does better than any other school I've ever been at is we take care of one another. Adults to students, students to adults, students to students, we have each other's backs. And that pertains to everything on the athletic fields, in the classrooms, clubs, all over the place. Eagle family. We need to make sure that we're continuing to do that when it comes to people not treating each other nicely. If you see someone maybe treating another student in an unkind manner or something that grabs your attention and says, hey, you know what, that shouldn't be going on, we need you to say something. We need you to tell a trusted adult so that way we can address and hopefully fix the issue. At Apollo, we look out for one another because we care about one another. Keep it up, Apollo.
Here at Apollo, safety is very important. So if you feel like you see something that needs to be reported, we have an online tip line service that you can go to on the Apollo High School website. Make sure you check it out if you feel that you need to. So, Apollo, make sure that you're kind to everyone and treat each other the way that you'd want to be treated. Thanks, and have a great day.
Due to parent-teacher conferences, ESS and the testing center will be closed Tuesday afternoon.
Attention all juniors and seniors. The first Beta Club meeting of the year will take place Wednesday, September 26th in the auditorium at 7:45 a.m. Please check your student email to see if you received an invitation to join this year's Beta Club.
Attention freshmen, make plans to attend the 6th annual freshman tailgate party hosted by your mentors. The party will take place this Thursday from 3:30 to 6 in the Little Gym. We have carnival booths, a DJ, food, games, and prizes, and it's all free. Plan to stay for the freshman home football game at 6 with free admission for freshmen and their mentors. Please see Ms. Richardson in room 321 if you have any questions. See you at the tailgate party.
There will be a Governor's School for the Arts meeting on October 2nd during MP time in the library. Please see Ms. Payne in guidance for more information.
There will be an archery parent meeting following parent-teacher conferences on Tuesday, September 25th at 6:30 p.m. in the Commons area.
Today is recycling day for the 100s, 200s, and office areas. Please place your blue recycling bins outside your door at the start of fourth period today.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of chicken fettuccine in the Global Fair line, Salisbury steak or pork and gravy in the Mama's Kitchen line, chef salad or sub in the sub line, and several choices in the sandwich line, and pudding is the dessert of the day.
We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they compete in the following events this evening. The girls' golf team as they compete in the Region 2 golf tournament at Ben Hawes today. The academic team as they host a meet at 5, and the varsity girls' soccer team as they travel to play Henderson County at 6. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your Wet Monday. We do have regional golf that's scheduled today for the girls. It's hard to believe that it's regional time. The weather does not look hopeful. It hasn't been called yet. More rain forecasted for tomorrow, so we will keep you posted on that. I just wanted to remind everyone, it's the last 2 weeks of the first 9-week grading period, if you can believe it. Seniors, you've turned around once, and here we are. Let's work hard, work hard, work hard. There are several of you that have 9 weeks courses that are going to be ending here next Friday with final exams, so let's finish strong. As far as birthdays go today, Roger Carter celebrating a birthday, Samuel Patton, and Carter Thompson all celebrating birthdays today, along with special staff member birthday, Ms. Holly Johnson. Let's make it a great day today in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.